Welcome back to the video, guys. Today, we make Minecraft, but we already kind of did it. So this is part two. And as you can see, if we press play, give me a second, guys. As you can see, it's like, as you can see, like, Steve's like way too small. So we're gonna have to make him one block tall. So let's go to the hill. Oh no, we're gonna have to redo all the animations again. And welcome back, and I did a time note working, and I looked at a bunch of photos, but I got what I liked. Well, next time we'll do some animations, and next time we'll do a time lapse. Well, now we just have to save the animation. Now if we play, bring you over, play, idle animation. What in the world? Why are you backwards? Why? Then we have to fix this. I put the model backwards. Well, guys, time to fix this. Sorry that I left my game running. Yeah, and it's the size of a block. Let's go, Steve. Okay, now we put the where's the piece of bonk? The bonk Steve. All right, bonk Steve. I love bonk Steve. Man. Bonk Steve was good. He's good Steve. Oh, now we have to make so much more. Guys, we're gonna have to make a lot of more models. Let's go do it, boys! Bah! Welcome, and yeah, I just finished doing all of the models. Every see I did is a door and cobblestone in a bed. Sorry. So, for some reason I could make the bed into a tile, so it now is an object. So I'm just gonna build a house, and also I already placed the door down. Minecraft. Now you can walk inside the house. There's the bed. Oh yeah. Yeah, I think I forgot a few stuff. Yep, I did. Boom. Because this is only beta, I'm gonna like cheat a few stuff. So guys, that's gonna be the end of this video for today. We with these thieves and we built the house for them. And yeah, that's so lovely. So in next episode we're gonna create a chest, redo this house, create some corner stairs of course. And I guess I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye. Wow, we made it to the end of the video. I'm super glad. And this is the end of the age. So, I am so glad that you made it to the end of the video. If you really liked it, I'll make more comments to it. I have no clue how many. But just hit that subscribe button if you want to like it. Be posted if you want to know that, blah, blah, blah. Okay, subscribe. And click on these two videos. Goodbye.